Say life is a lousy beautician. I believe we like to have a face lived in than a face put together by cosmetic surgery. Sire, congratulations on your golden jubilee. You are surrounded here tonight with friends, family, and co-workers. I say congratulations once more and many, many cheers. I look forward to be speaking again at your centennial birthday. When you will be 100 in good health and sanity, and by then I will be 105. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to call on two people from the community. One from the Muslim community and then from the Christian community to say prayers before we cut the cake. From the Muslim community, I will call on somebody that is well known, well respected in the community, that will always give a hand, that will go the extra mile, no matter what time of the day or night you call upon him. So I will be there to help. It doesn't matter whether you are a Muslim, a Christian, a Christmas, a Buddhist, or atheist. And that person is no other than my husband, Aladi Ibrahim Tijan Sadi.
Hey!
Ha, 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 ha.